right now on Good Morning Twin Tiers.
Two local school districts are contemplating a merger.
While three other local school districts are under some financial stress, we'll tell you which ones.
A former Tioga realtor will be sentenced this morning.
And federal authorities are looking into the resignation of Pennsylvania's state treasurer. Coming up.